Here come the Lightning. Two on, one shorthanded. Cirelli, Killorn, the Cirelli. He's gone!
And this is just beautiful execution. Look at the movement in their own zone, and then the calm and patience to keep control of the puck. That was McDonough who helped turn the puck over and then gave it to Killorn. And then Cirelli, who's got some terrific speed. It doesn't look like he's going very fast, but he's got a big-time stride. And look at these hands. This is the second time this year we've seen him make a great move shorthanded to score.